The only point in my life I ever messed with them was when, in 2012, I was not working out and I was drinking Hennessy with Red Bull. I trained my ex this morning. Doing good. We worked out before already, so I ain't have to do no search, assessment, you know. Got straight to it. Push-ups and 60 pull-ups in 5 minutes. which I know I can do, I just want to prove it on camera. But I'm gonna tell you that a couple of weeks from now, next time I do arms at the park. Jasmine McKnight, she was the one person that saw that picture, and first thing she did was comment and say, "Oh, you over there with Yoshi?"
I'm glad that you know I'm over here.
Jasmine got good genetics, cause her parents are skinny, cause she don't work out and she got pretty good muscle for her. She's on to it. I remember this song. With a real one. Who is this now? She's snapping, bringing back the. You remember this kid from the beat?
Yeah.
Dude, I swear, I think I remember you dropping over Vanessa on the bus.
We talked about. I just talked to Robin 2 minutes ago.
Yeah,
I was. I'll never talk to her. I think she was at my house. She was a. She FaceTimed her.
Yeah, I was like your best friend.
Yeah, she lives out in Houston.
Oh, I lived out there in 2011 and 12. Yeah. I lived out there for a little bit over a year with my stepmother.
Okay.
The one who told me to open up doors.
Yeah.
H-Town, remember I used to have a super big crush on Robin. But yeah, we was talking about music videos and one of y'all said, "Get crunked up, stay crunked up, come to the club and then navigate a truck." Because that was the girl part on that song.
Yeah.
Yeah, the childhood memory, like I remember the littlest stuff. I remember all the horrible stuff I used to do, but I remember all the funny stuff. Like Lee, I still talk to Lee. He was a great above us. Me, Lee, I think Daniel, we was like having like a battle of the sexes against like you, Josette and Marshanta.
Josette?
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying. Josette was hitting me up like I'm in town. I'm trying to come see you. That's crazy. And me and Josette were like tight.
Brittany Thompson.
Yeah.
Y'all used to go to church together or something?
See, it is amazing.
And, yeah, Lee, he was a heavy set, kind of like Biggie Smalls or something. So, he's a chef now. Yeah, like sitting here, you know, with the hat.
Oh, he like the grill.
Yeah. Because you had a pit bull. And this is me. He was these older boys. We was arguing with y'all. Like, son, fuck y'all. Just throwing a basketball at y'all, and you came out with the pit bull. But awesome!
That's crazy. That's something we
can
do.
Well, yo, how long did that big boy live?
My ended
up giving
away.
I remember like being out late at night. I remember Angel Hill. The mixed children.
Yeah.
And we used to play with them and play like tag and shit.
Yeah.
And I remember like cussing outside, like making everybody laugh. And then your mama came out like, who is that for all that? Like,
I still talk to, you know, little boy Jake, that was
That's Angel's brother or something?
Yeah, he's a UFC fighter.
That's crazy, because I used to beat him up.
He come here with me. He like, you know, he crazy, dude. He like, rip, jack.
Oh, I gotta meet him.
He stay like, in the
I probably inspired him, because he got the park line news to chase me and my brother for our bikes, and we beat him up.
Yeah,
that was different.
Yeah, now